Hi grade 3, in previous class I had explained you the chapter Bhim and the Buffalo. Now we are doing with the exercises. इसमें extra question answers भी मैं दे रही हूँ, so you will write this in your notebook. Exercise 1, write meanings for number 1, patch of land, a small piece of ground, जमीन का छोटा सा टुकड़ा. Part with, give away, मतलब दे देना. Number 3, loyal, मतलब always supporting. Number 4, set out, मतलब begin a journey. Number 5, cattle, farm animal like cow, oxen, buffalo. Number 6, exchange, give something or take something in return. Number 7, discovered, मतलब found out, मिलना या फिर पता चलना. Number 8, limb मतलब unable to walk, हिंदी में मैंने बताया था लंगड़ा. Number 9, disappointed means sad, दुखी. Number 10, realize, come to know या understood, पता चलना, हम उनको पता चला. Number 11, disheartened, without confidence and hope, मतलब दुखी हो जाना या फिर अब कुछ भी नहीं होगा ऐसा मान लेना. Turn a hungry man away, मतलब किसी भूखे को खिलाना. Not allowed a hungry man to enter your place, मतलब कि किसी को अगर कोई भूखा आपके घर पे आता है तो उसको भगा देना. Number 13, disguised means changed appearance, रूप बदल के जाते हैं ना वो, right? With this, I'm giving you true or false. ये true or false के आगे के जो 5 है वो textual ही है. See this. Number 1, Bhim never thought about a god. ये sentence false है क्योंकि भीम और उसकी वाइफ हमेशा भगवान को प्रेयर करते थे, तो वो हमेशा भगवान को याद करते थे. Number 2, the buffalo was a loyal animal. Buffalo loyal animal था. This sentence is true. The horse was blind in one eye. This sentence is false because वो horse blind नहीं था, horse lame था. Bhim's wife did not get angry with the Bhim after he lost the buffalo. This sentence is true क्योंकि भीम की वाइफ ने गुस्सा नहीं किया था. The man who exchanged animals with Bhim brought them to Bhim's house next morning.